The following program is proudly brought to you by Micro Projects, a unit under the Ministry of Economic Planning and Development, in conjunction with the Ministry of Tinkhundla and Administration.
Lembugeli ngiphinze ngibemukele ehlelweni Sive Siyatfutfuka libito lami nginokwazi ngwakadlamini namuhla elihlelweni sitabe sibukela indzaba yato Tinkhundla sitabe sibona minister lofikile ku ministry watovusela sona sitafu sakhe latabe asebenzisana naso sitabe phinde futhi sikhulumisana kanye naye director we decentralization Mr. Sithole sitawuphinde futhi sikuthathe ngemehlo engcondvo sikuyise esibayeni lapho khona sitawufunza kabandi khona kuthi Tinkhundla disebenza kanjani mbukeli asingene ehlelweni.
Ukuqatulula indzaba yokuphatha live kwentiwe nguwe endlalutshelwa lapha e-trade fair kunemsebenzi lomkhulu wathi awunine bekunene ngithe ngilele kwavela sibonakaliso lesithi lelive liphethwe njani impendulo yakhona yathi is monarchical democracy watibutela ndlalutshelwa ukuthi isho ukuthini monarchical democracy yathi impendulo ngumshado. Umshado webukhosi esicongweni sabo lapho kunengosi khona nevoti.
Silo sikhulu libito lami ngusikhumbuzo ngwakadlamini ngilunga lephalamende lenkundla yasengwene. Sikhulu sami ngumfana ngosi Mlayeto induna yami ngumchaka Dlamini. Silo sikhulu enkwene bangithume ukuthi ngite ephalamende. Ndiyoshaya umthetho ngiphindze ngibuke lo hulumende ukuthi usebenza njani bese sengcina ukuthi bese ngiyabamelela ke silo sikhulu lokhona silo sikhulu sedibekiwe tihloko ngwenyama kule tihloko ngwenyama kuvela ukuthi yini lengenda ukuthi kube nekuthula even silo sikhulu kuthula kulula ngwenyama kuze ukuthi bene kuthula even kufuneka ukuthi labantu futhi abala even baphile ngcono. Ngibonile ke ngonyama yetolo nakuthandi ngiyaba khona eParliamente nga 2013 kuya 2018. Lengakufunda kakhulu silo sikhulu. Ngafunda lo ukuthi lo hulumende usangakafiki kahle lekubantu. Njengoba akhulumile nje umlangeni la ukuthi kune decentralization policy. Lekufuna ukuthi lo hulumende vele ayele kubantu mbaba. Inhlele system silo sikhulu. Iteka yona mbamba kodwa ukuthi ngakuthi siqinise kakhulu ngonyama lokuthi siimplement siyende njengoba ibhaliwe kumthetho sisekelo silo sikhulu. Silo sikhulu emakhaya sive sakho ngonyama silambile sifuna imisebenzi isha sekukhulunyiwe silo sikhulu ukuthi itile elukhethweni yaphuma ngetinombolo kodwa lokukhulu silo sikhulu kude le misebenzi ukuthi vele sibo somabhizinisi siyiparlamente silive kufuna sibuke ukuthi umsebenzi usungula njani ngoloko njengwenyama lokulukhambi lekuthi live libe nekuthula silo sikhulu nginalo ke silo sikhulu licebo nami bengathe ngwenyama nemhlaba njengaloku vele kuyihlupa ibonakala ukuthi inenhlitiyo yabantu akumane silo sikhulu lo hulumende lotawungena nyalo letambusisa ingwenyama amane akukhanze kufanele ukuthi lamatiko ahulumende afanane onke kusebenta kwawo kuletha lushintsho even
lunyawo lwetinkundla usona sisekelo lesikhulu sekusebenta kwahulumende wemeswati kepha letinkundla tisebenti nje tingumkhwibi tisebenta titshetana nemeswati sibisawo njengokuthi nje light fundzeni kunetinduna tesigodzi ngitatibita kanjalo ngoba kwakusho njalo nakucala lokuthiwa bo regional administrator le umsebenzi wabo basebenza nebucopho lobuchamuka kubobabe tikhulu nebantu babenkosi labaphaso phemango ingundla ngayinye ngayinye sihlalo wayo yinduna yengundla bese ke lobucopho buyeta buchamuka emakhangala lehlukene esigodzini bakhe libandla lengundla kulumendeke kuleso siluba leso usebenza ngemaphakelo langawaphakela aye etsifundzeni bese tifundza ngasinye ngasinye benda naku lokuthiwa ngema budget estimates tikalelo temaphakelo noma tilinganiso temaphakelo loko kwekwendeka kanjani kwendeka kokuthi lobucopho bute nengqondo lechamuka le etikhulwini kuthi thine bala embelebeleni sidzinga tikolwa letingukuthi sidzinga amabloho langukuthi akuthatheke lo ucopho aye esifundzeni ngekwakhona umhamba wetingundla kwakuthiwe ngisho nemthelo etifundzeni utawubuthwa khona kube nje kune revenue yaseshiselweni ngiyo le ubuthile lo mthelo bese sehluko lesithe sesiya kuhulumende lomkhulu embabani
ngingummiso wakadlamini sikhulu sami nguchief Ngosini Dlamini indvuna ngibabe ngetwane zwane inkundla yami usekwaluseni umbuto ke weqala uthi what is your understanding of our system of government ngekwathi kwakho liphetho kanjani livela kangwane ngidawuthi livela kangwane liphethwe ngato tinkhundla liphethwe ngayo monarchical democracy lokusho kwekuthi bantu bayakhethwa etinkhundleni akhethwe umuntu ngebunguye bakhe hayi ngoba usecembini lelithide akhethwe ahambe ayomelela Sive sakubo inkundla yakubo eParliament. Inkosi ke yona ibusa live etulu esicongweni sayo. Kodwa ke na ubuka ukuthi monarchial usho bukhosi bese democracy usho intsandvo yelinyenti. Lokusho kwakuthi ke livela kangwane libuswa inkosi. Ilibusa ngentsandvo yelinyenti.
Ngelanga legcina ke sibayeni ingwenyama yase ibulala umnumzane Russell Mise Dlamini ukuthi abe ngundvunankulu walelive. Wasiyancusa ke ukuthi atfutfukise lelive netindvuna latawube akijima nato.
Nini bekunene ngibukile ke kwekuthi ke imvota lentawu sale niniketwa yona letawukwathi kwekuthi ke njoba vele nibeke konke lokhu naloku 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 leseni nikubekile atokusukuma ngamatubane ayogijima ukuthi vele asebende aphumele ayobambisa live invoice ake le lebukiwe nje njoba senithandazile letaba ngungundvuna nkulu kusukela namuhla nine bekunene usho ukuthi kutaba nguye Memo Russell wakadlamini bekunene.
Ngemuva kokuthi abulawe njengandunankulu ngiso silo semhlaba, wase uyafungiswa ngalokusemthethweni njengelilunga lephalamende, lokwase kwemvulela ekutheni afungiswe futhi njengandunankulu lotohola lohulumende. Lokhu ngumsebenzi-ke lowendelwa emahhovisi etindvuna tembuso eMbabane.
Mine Russell Miso Dlamini.
Ngiyafunga.
Ngiyafunga.
Ngithi ngidakwethembeka.
Kuthi ngidakwethembeka.
Futhi ngiyikhothamele.
Futhi ngiyikhothamele.
Inkosi Mswati wesithathu.
Inkosi Mswati wesithathu.
Tindlalifatayo.
Tindlalifatayo.
Kanye nalaba yobusa emva kwayo.
Kanye nalaba yobusa emva kwayo.
Ngikulandzela umthetho.
Ngikulandzela umthetho.
Inkosi ingisite.
Inkosi ingisite.
Siyabonga Nkosi.
Please say the following after me. I, Miso Russell Dlamini.
I, Russell Miso Dlamini.
Do swear.
That I will well.
And truly serve King Mswati III.
His heirs and successors.
In the office of Prime Minister. So help me God.
Umhlonishwandvunankulu waze wetfula libandla letindvuna tembuso ngekugunyatwa silo inkhosi Mswati wesithathu, kanti lawo malunga abalelwa eshumini nemfica, letafaka ekhathi nemhlonishwa Sikhumbuzo Dlamini njengendvuna yelitiko letinkhundla, lesingathi litiko lelingumgogodla walelive njengobe onke ematiko asime kulo kakhulu.
Siyandvusela Malangeni. Si tsantsa ku bigela Sive ukuthi inkosi seyi ebeke nababantu labalandzelako ukuthi babe ingcenye ye cabinet sukela lamhlanje. Wokuqala ng deputy prime minister lokumakethulisile Dladla. Wesibili Minister of Finance Logung Babenil Richkenberg Wesitatu Minister of Justice and Constitutional Affairs Logung Twanengosi Prince Melani Wesine Minister of Foreign Affairs Minister of Foreign Affairs Magepolile Dlamini, Westlanu Minister of Home Affairs, Her Royal Highness Princess Lindiwe, Ministry of Tinkhundla Administration, Babes Sikhumbuzo Dlamini, Ministry of Commerce, Industry and Trade, Babe Mangcoba Khumalo, Minister of Health, Mr. Mduduzi Mathebula, Minister of Agriculture, Mr. Mandla Chauke, Minister of Tourism and Environment, Margaret Jane Mkonta, Minister of Education and Training, Mr. Owen Nkumalo, Minister of Information, Communication and Technology, Margaret Savannah Mazia, Minister of Natural Resources and Energy, Her Royal Highness Prince Lonkokela, Minister of Public Works and Transport, Baba Chief Ndlalulat, Minister of Housing and Urban Development, Mr. Apollo Maphalala, Minister of Economic Planning and Development, Dr. Tambo Kina, Minister of Public Service, Mr. Mabulala Maseko. Minister of Sports and Culture and Youth Affairs, Mr. Bongani Nzima. Minister of Labor and Social Security, Mr. Pila Buthelezi. Bait, when our part. Siyabonga, sebenzi sophela.
Shanonawa emagama alandzelako emva kwami. Mina esikhumbuzo Dlamini.
Mina esikhumbuzo mabuye kuwena Dlamini.
Ngiyafunga.
Ngiyafunga.
Ngitsi ndawethembeka.
Ngitsi ndawethembeka.
Ngemoya wami wonke.
Ngemoya wami wonke.
Futhi ngidayisebentela.
Futhi ngidayisebentela.
Ngeliciniso.
Ngeliciniso.
Nangekwethembeka.
Nangekwethembeka.
Inkosi Mswati wesithathu.
Inkosi Mswati wesithathu.
Indlalifatayo.
Indlalifatayo.
Nalaba yobusa emva kwayo.
Nalaba yobusa emva kwayo.
Kulesikhundla sekuba induna yembuso yelitiko letinkundla administration.
Kulesikhundla
sekuba
induna yembuso etiko letinkundla in administration.
Inkosi ngisithe.
Inkosi ngisithe.
Asakhuluma ke ngemuva kwekufunga kwakhe wethembisa ukuthi naye uDokijima athingwe abe ngilothumekako. Ngakulokunye ke induna Dlamini ithi kunyenti lekuhlelele lelitiko kule minyaka lesihlanu letako. Uthi kufaka ekhathi kushintsha linyawo lelitiko lelichuba ngayo ikakhulu ekuletheni intuthuko kubamfu ngelizinga lelisetulu sibili. Njengobe uthi ingwenyama yabathuma babatinduna tembuso ukuthi bagijime bathingwe ekuletheni yona intuthuko lekhonsako kuso Sive.
Phose sonke siyathi ukuthi sinikwe ini. Besikhona sonke sibayeni akhulumile amaSwati ukuthi sina siyakwendana. Ngicabanga ukuthi sesivele sihlukumile siyosebenza njengoba sithumile ingwenyama yemhlaba. Tindzaba kathi tinengi lakhuluma ngathi amaSwati. Kwekucala la kubeka embili amaSwati athi de asiyawusebenza indzaba yokuthi uhulumende abuyele kubantu. Asuke la imbabane la sikhona nawe lamhlanje ayele kubantu indzaba ye decentralization ukuthi ayenteke vele enteke mabayiphatheke. Lokucala lokho lokuhamba embili. Bese kwesibili ngiyona le ndzaba ye service delivery. Ne community development lokuthi lo mmango wethu wabonakala ushintsha live lalishintshe ingwenyama yemhlaba kade yakubeka ukuthi live ilifuna ni first world and ke sekuyinsaye yakithi ukuthi vele alifikele first world ngamatumane amakhulu bese kwekugcina seyindzaba yekufundisa ngayo Tinkhundla lesisim yethu Tinkhundla nenhlela kangaka sekubonakele le gap yokuthi akayadi kahle nawo lamaSwati ayathi ngathi amaSwati afundiswa ngeTinkhundla siyipromote lokuhamba embili nje ukuthi funa siyipromote ekhaya nangaphandle abantu bangaphandle funa abathi ngale system yethu kusho ukuthi vele kafishane funa sisebenze kalukhuni ukuthi kwendeke lokho akhulumile amaSwati akhulume ingwenyama lo ukuthi sisenda lokho kufuna ukugcina kukhona curriculum itiko Tinkhundla ke vele nginona njini yala matiko onke lamatiko athele Tinkhundleni kusho ukuthi kafishane funa vele silayeze namatiko onke sikoordinate lo ukuthi konke lokufuna ngamaSwati ayakuthwala amaSwati njengoba akukhulumile sibayeni ngabe bekuka health ngabe bekuka commerce kukuphi kuphi but konke khona Tinkhundleni Tinkhundla funa vele ti lead lo ukuthi vele ayibuyele ze service delivery le politiki lamaSwati Tinkhundla akathi understand amaSwati ngoba isistimu lenhle ngendlela lesimanga siyicole lapho siyicola khona ajabule amaSwati.
Induna Sikhumbuzo Dlamini yake yaba khona ePhalamende njengelilunga laseNkwene ngeminyaka wa-2013 kuya ku-2018 ku-10th Parliament njengobe seyibuya kuwo lo mnyaka.
Kushona sithatha sifungo lokuthi kufuna ukuthi sisene ukutimisela ndimazwe with excellence vele kubonakala lokuthi sithunywe bantu siwesaba umsebenzi. Lokwesaba lo msebenzi ngeke kusidile ukuthi usatshwe ngeminister kuphela umsebenzi. Usatshwe ngePS kuphela nama ngeUS kuphela. Kufuna sonke sisasebenza siwesaba lo msebenzi bekunene. Nami angikwathi galela abantu mePS.
Njengengichubo ke yekusebenza kwato tonke tindvuna takuleli umhlonishwa Sikhumbuzo Dlamini naye njengendvuna lensha wase uyovusela tonke tisebenti letingephansi kwaleli tiko kude batowatana kangcono. Kulowo mbuthano ke seyibeka yona inkulumo yayo induna Dlamini yancusa tonke tisebenti kuthi tisebenti ngekutikhandla ekuletheni intuthuko kubamfu ngekwethembeka. Wase ke futhi uyagcizelela kuthi lo msebenti walelitiko letinkhundla ungafeli etandleni tabo.
Uthi ngafishane bekunene insaya yikithi leyokuthi kushanele litiko, kushanele system yethu, kushanele live. Ngale sikhathi wenza njalo, awendeli isikhumbuzo, minister, awendeli PS, awendeli BUS, awendeli head of department, utendela wena. Leli vele angwaye lincane lena. Lokwenda kulamuhla uhleli khona uwedvana. Bayakubuka abantu, bayabona abantu bavile esibayeni, banevaluate. Namje ngiyabonga ukuthi bangibekene ngase studio lami dlala singahambi. Inkosi sithi mayizivuma isemukele yagcizela ngendlela esimanga. Yathi inkosi bo minister vele impela kufuna ukuthi bakhuthale mbamba. Bangenti lokho lokukhala ngolamaSwati. Iphindze babona ematikweni abo lokuthi akwendeki lokho lokuthi kufike umuntu asuka lekha emangcongo khashana. Asinakafika lapha afike nje ahlaselwe ngumuntu nje longafuni ukusebenza. Azajika ngalithola olusindo. Ngale sikhathi kwenteka lokho usinomuntu yenzele ukudla isebenzi le. Ngathi promoter Tinkhundla. Enkwene mangakutshela. Akusho lokuthi even nifuna bese nibheka nganhlanje. Kuloyo ukhoyela kholwa kuko. But lokho kholwa kukona wayefuna ukukhuluma mbamba, ungesabi ukukhuluma. Ukukhuluma mbamba ukuthengisela kwakho. Ngikuye ngithi bekunene siyacela ukuthi Tinkhundla nato asibeke nembili emalangeni. Vele kube yinfo lemcwa kakhulu lokuthi siyayithengisa. Ngeke ngithi bengithi idolo PS nakuthande. Ngisemaphoyiseni, bengiliphoyiseni ngakusebenza by profession, bengiliphoyiseni. Ngisebenze 11 years emaphoyiseni, number 1 futhi. Ujose njengene ngidojela ula lapha lembabana ngiyathi njobe njani. Nangisaphoyisa emaphoyiseni benginako leli guludla enhlitweni lele kuthi letinkhundla tethu sithandzako ngwana oliphoyisa vele singule tinkhundla mbamba esikhathi esinenga. Elwe sithandzako ungathi atendelwa phansi ngilabantu labalekhashana. Tendelwa phansi ngabantu basendala kule tinkhundla angisho la minister ngisho kulo hulumende. Leti senta lombuso ngito leti nakusetini system yethu ingamakethe kahle. Losho ukuthi ke wonke mfune duty lamhla lo ukuthi atihlolene nalo ukuthi ingabe mina ngenda enough ini lokuthi inkundla tethu tingafe endleleni tingalimaleli kithi wonke mfune futhi atihlube ngaloko lokuthi inkundla bekunene indlela yethu yekuphathwa isystem lenhle emhlabeni I was in Brussels nga 2016 ngihlale ngisho ungakukhohlwa lokho because bekune panel lengomani ngaka nini yemalunga eParliament aka EU European Union lapho khona livela kangwane belisanctioniwe ukuthi wa ufuna le mucwe timakethe le mucwe onke ama-benefits ebelengawathola ka-EU ngoba alikakhululeke. Bekushito bantu emaSwati ahambe ayothengisa lokho lokungasiko lokufuna ukuthi ke sesikulungise namhla siyothengisa lokho lokungikho. Mase sifika le labamhlophe siyichaza le ndzaba siyichaza mbamba ngalokutile beyichazwa ngemfuthi bekulitiko lakami leso ngichaza ukuthi yindinkundla. Tinkhundla zisebenza kanjani? Ukukhethwa kanjani? Abantu bebe surprised ukuthi nithi nina kukhethwa umuntu lekuwo. Noma kanal plaza kanani akhethe njengoba eParliament afike vela khuluma eParliament akhululeke ngathi mne kunjalo ngayichangene ngayinde presentation and they were surprised emagama ekugcina bawasho bathi nensaya ke Swaziland yokuthi eSwaziland nensaya ukuthi nihambe niye kulabantu nasemhlabeni niyotshela ukuthi yini Tinkhundla bathi understand bathi this is the best system lengasithi umhlaba even nasekuthuleni kwemhlaba ukuthi umhlaba uthule nasonke masingayi Tinkhundleni lendlu ngevakala bathi thina inyalo sishiyelwe lokunye thina senisishiyelwe lokunye nini and le ndlela ngibeka ngayo sineziva ngathi naye inzabambamba na Tinkhundla ngisho sike bekunene siyacela ukuthi vele Tinkhundla sithi sengisebe kunene.
Umcondisi lobuke elihlangothi lokwendlulisela lusito kubamfo eTinkhundleni phecelethi decentralization umnumzane Dumisani Sithole naye uthi kunyenti baluphiko laba kuhlelele Sive kule minyaka lesihlanu letako lathi uyethemba ukuthi Sive sitobabambisa basawuchuba lo msebenzi
abakuthi umfunde ngafuna ukuthi acale kutelwandle bekumele ukuthi ingwenyama ayibone kufanele ukuthi sibekele umlangeni sine confidence kuye siyathi ukuthi indoda le chaza ukusebenza simbone la ngaphambili eParliament letedlulile vele indoda le sadla impela ikakhulu inhliziyo yakhe isebandweni sithi nje bayethe wena phakathi lokulandela umuntu angasho ukuthi sonke sivile sibayene sive sikhuluma ukuthi lo hulumende ake fingane lekubani silatho inhlelo lebevele ichubeka mhlawumbe kodwa ke lokho akusiko lokwanele ngalo ukuthi noma sinado kude umehluko lesibe sive ziwubonile khasa lube sichube sifiso sethu ke silitiko lokuthi sivele sifakelwe ngwe le wonke mfunyela ukuthi vele akhijima ngalo ngwe singeke futhi silitiko lesivakele sibayeni sayiva ingwenyama ukuthi sibeka kusiphi isigaba bese sithatha kalula lokho
Sesifike emaphethelweni alolona lihlelo Sive Siyathuthuka. Mbukeli, umbonile futhi minister akhuluma naso staff sakhe, sakhuluma naso staff ukuthi bona bendani eTinkhundleni, bakhuluma futhi nekuthi batawusebenzisana kanjani kanye naye minister. Samuva kanye naye babesithole long director we decentralization, sabona nasesibayeni ukuthi Tinkhundla futhi tisebenza kanjani. Mbukeli, asihlangane evikini leli tako. Ngigama lami nginokwazi uMakadlamini, Sive Siyathuthuka.